You're kidding. The list of nominees for the Ballon d'Or is out, and there is no Cristiano Ronaldo? What is this story? There are names such as Kolo Muani, Yassine Bounou, but there is no Cristiano? It's been since 2004 that Cristiano Ronaldo has always been nominated for the Ballon d'Or. If it goes on like this, next year neither him nor Messi will be nominated for the Ballon d'Or. It's really the end of an era.